Hi, my name is John Cutler. I'm a registered Republican in Pennsylvania. What we saw take place during the past few weeks in reference to false claims about the election and false counting is a disgrace. But what brought this about to begin with? And no one is really talking about it. Never have I seen it talked about publicly. By bringing this to court, let's call it what it really is. It's not about court issues. It's not about election fraud. It's not about a miscount of numbers. It's all about Trump and his mental state being a narcissist. But the true issue here is about the complicit behavior of the Republican leadership. By playing along with Trump, feeding into his narcissism, undermines the very core of our nation, undermines the very foundation of our nation, being a democratic republic. What does it prove in the long run? How power and self-interest take precedent over the future of our nation. By the Republican leadership for not calling Trump out, and for so many people playing along and emboldening Trump's behavior. There's only one word for that. He's a bully. And no one is stopping him or has stopped him. And this is what really this whole election and the count and bringing it to court is all about. No one for calling him out, that it's his narcissism that drives us to where we are today. And ultimately, it's up to the complicitous, it's up to the Republican leadership who are complicitous and emboldening his behavior. And shame on them